What's up? MLG Gamer here, and welcome back to another video. I am going to be showing you how to download mods for those who don't know, because I know it's kind of complicated for me to figure it out. So I'm going to show you how to. First, you need to go into your browser. You want to go to www.MrCreeFisherFurnitureMod. Which will be in the link down below. You want to go to that. Then you want to scroll down. Download the latest version. This is where things get sketchy, so don't click on anything here but the skip button that you will see. Right there. Now you wait for the download. Want to save it. After it is finished downloading, you will find it in your downloads right here. You want to copy this. This part is very important. You want to go to %appdata%.minecraft folder to your mods. And I already have it there. Then what you want to do is you want to go back. You want to go to Forge. You want to go to Forge. Minecraft Forge. You want to go to that version that you're using. In this case, we are using 1.8.9. So you want to use this. But you don't need to use it. I just use it because that's what works for me. So, skip all this. This is like the same exact thing. Skip. Leave. Save this. Now that has finished downloading, you want to go back to your downloads. There it is. Click on it. Click. There we go. So you want to click Install Client, okay. Then you'll do this. Now you have installed Forge. That is pretty much all you need to do. So now what you need to do is you want to go to Minecraft. Minecraft? Okay. Minecraft, you want to go to Minecraft. Then you want to go to Edit Profile. Once it loads. There we go. You want to go to Edit Profile. You want to go here. You would probably be up here, but you want to scroll all the way down. And you'll see all the Forge versions you have installed. You will have your own Forge username. Use the one that's capital or lowercase. Then you want to go to that Forge version, which is 1.8.9. You want to save your profile. Click play. This will be a new menu screen if you have never done this before. So, yeah. Let's wait for this to load. And then I'm going to have to unfold screen this because it doesn't support it. please load. It's not loading. I feel like it's going to crash even though it hasn't even started. I don't know how that works. There we go. It's not supposed to be black. So this will be a new menu screen for if you haven't used mods before. This will load all your mods. Mr. Creeper's Furniture Mod. Installing Minecraft Engine. Sound Handler. all the blocks, all 9,149 blocks. Oh my god. All 651 items. Okay. Now I'm gonna have to unfold screen this because you guys aren't gonna see it, but I am. Dude. Stop loading the blocks. You've already done this. Oh jeez. Stop loading. It's the devil! Kill it! Please load. Please. Please. Please load. Please load. Hopefully it doesn't take the song for you. It doesn't normally take. There we go. Wait, can you guys see this? I'm just gonna unfull screen it just in case. No. So now you can see I'm just going to. I can't expand it. Dang it. So now you can just go in and do whatever you want. I'm just gonna show you that it does in fact work. You wanna go to a mod, you know. Mr. Cray Fish. I am so sorry. Great new world. Loading world. Converting world. Building terrain. Downloading terrain. So you will get this popping up for downloading his furniture mod. So you can just go here. You can have all the blocks to play around with. So that's how to install mods. You do that with pretty much every mod. Actually, you do that with all mods. So if you want me to, I'll show you how to download the shaders mod. So in the next video, if you want, not just only if you want. Cause I don't know how many of you want that. So yeah, that's all. See you later. Bye.